to the start of the 2013 Shamrock 5K. If you're still coming up Charles Street, please hurry, move to the sidewalks, cross through the intersection of Charles and Mulberry, and get behind the start line.